Hello, everyone. Today I'm doing a taste test. I'm sorry, not a taste test. I'm doing a camera test to see if I can display the food better because I've gotten a couple of requests to get the food in a closer viewpoint. So here I am trying to get the food closer. I can see that I have a full view in my cell phone. However, in my regular camera, you can only see my mouth, but you can't see my full face. So God is great, God is good. God, I thank you for the food. I ask that you please bless the food in Jesus' name. Amen. So this video will probably go ahead. I mean, it's going to go to, I'm going to upload, but I don't know if I'm going to leave it there because I don't know how it's going to work out. So you could please tell me which vantage point, which viewpoint you like. Would you like for me to start making videos at this angle where you can only see my mouth down, but you can see the food much better? Because it's very difficult for me to get the food and my face in full view. So you can please tell me in the comment section. I've seen lots and lots of videos where the person is just showing the mouth down, but food is very close up, very clear view. So you can tell me, please, if you'd like for me to go ahead and start doing videos in this manner, continue in the manner that I'm doing it, or sometimes do it this way, sometimes do it that way. But I think I should practice getting a closer view because it is interesting to see the food up close. It gives you more of a feeling like you're tasting it. And I was telling you before that I went to the Asian market and they had so many varieties of fish. So I decided to get the white bass and the sea bass. I'm sorry. The white bass and the, this one is striped bass. So that's what I'm having today. Striped bass. So that's for my cell phone. And that's for my regular camera. Bon appetit. Cell phone, regular camera. And I can put them both up. And I really would. Cell phone. Bon appetit. Really would appreciate you letting me know what you like. What you would like for me to do. And I will try to accommodate you. Yes, yes, yes. I'll be back. buns. And I was a little reluctant to eat this fish because when I got it, put it in the freezer. And I took it out and defrosted it 2 days later and cooked some. Put this fish back in the refrigerator. Then when I realized I wasn't gonna cook it right away, I put it back in the freezer, and I know that's a no-no. So when I woke up this morning, my stomach wasn't feeling all happy and lively, so I was thinking, should I actually eat that fish? What if it makes me sick? So I was reluctant, but I went ahead and cooked it. Smelled fresh. Looked fine. Prayed over it. Glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. Yes, Lord. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Tastes fantastic. I'm sure it doesn't look as lovely as so many other videos that you have seen where the coating is such a golden brown. And I wanted that to happen, but it didn't. So what am I going to do? Throw my food away? I think not. No, no, no. No, no, no. No to the up camera and no to the down camera. Sister gonna eat this food. Because I bought it. I don't know if you heard that timer go off, but if you did, that means that I met my goal. 1 hour ago, I said to myself, I'm going to be eating, either eating or finished eating, at least beginning to eat. By the time this timer goes off. And so it is. I want you to please be on the lookout for a collaboration. I do believe that I am thoroughly enjoying this fish. Another thing that I'm testing about the cell phone is I read somewhere that a cell phone, I don't know if it was this, or maybe somebody said it in a video. I don't know if it was their particular video, camera, or cell phones in general. But this person was saying that their cell phone only films for like 10 minutes and then it'll shut off. So I don't know if mine's still there or not. But if this cell phone shuts off at the 10-minute mark, then you'll know why. And I will not be coming back to do part two. That'll just be it. Because this is just a test anyway. It's just a test, just a test. You know your fish is good when you don't have to dip it in ketchup or hot sauce. And I have some things that I need to focus on, some personal life things. So, I may not be videotaping as much. Not that I was doing so much anyway. And as far as me getting to 1,000 subscribers, I might retire before I even get there. It's taking too long. I need a real job. Yeah, baby! I need to see the fruits of my labor. You know what I'm saying? Ain't nobody got time for that. Freddie's dead. No, it ain't. Need some money in my jeans. What you talking about? Give it to me now. Thank God for sanity, peace of mind, sound mind, sound body. Thank you, Jesus. Ooh, hallelujah. Cell phone light still beaming. But I don't know how far in we are. And if you're still here, still watching this video, in the comment section, please tell me if you skipped, you stayed the whole time to get here, I guess if you're gone, you can't tell me though, can't say, oh, I'm gone. But, you know, I know a lot of people be jumping out of my videos before I can finish even saying the prayer. Because analytics told me. But for those of you that watch most of it or all of it. Ooh, I just forgot what my question was. Mm. It looks like my cell phone, the film in my cell phone is much darker than the filming in the camera. So that's what you can notice too. Notice if you like the quality. Because you know, when I go to places and I film like the kids or whatever, on my camera, the video quality comes out excellent. But right now, it looks very, very dark. And I don't know what's up with that. I keep forgetting to give you guys a close-up. Since we're close-up anyway. But this fish is not camera-friendly. It's quite ugly, actually. Even though it's delicious, it's ugly. But, I didn't know it was going to look so ugly when I bought it, so. So there you go. I always save the best for last. Sue. That's what I still have. Oh, my shrimp. Get those ugly prunes out there. Yeah. Plus, my grease wasn't brand spanking new, so that's part of the reason why my cornmeal didn't come out so golden brown. Please forgive me for that. Will you please? Thank you. Thank you so much. This wasn't really supposed to be a video because I already made a video of me eating some of the white bass fish. So I figured, you know, I already had that, so I don't need to make another video. But then Redbone was saying that, and others were also, a couple of people said that I needed to make the videos closer so that the food could be seen. So I wanted to show you how in my regular camera which is this camera, I usually have a difficult time trying to get the food close up. And get my face in the camera. I think I've said that before, but it bears repeating that that is my goal, to get the food close up as well as my face, my full face. But there is an audience for the partial face and the close up of the food. Right? So, I don't know what the majority of my audience is. Do most of you want this view in the camera or this view here in the cell phone? Which is better for you on a regular basis? Please make your vote. Thank you so much. Right now for Netflix, I'm getting ready to watch The Good Place. It's a comedy series, and I think I'm gonna like it, but I'm not sure. If you've seen it, please tell me if you like it. And I also got into The Royals. So far, I watched 4 episodes. And I like it. I'm not sure if I'm going to like the whole series or if I'm going to abandon it in the middle. I'm not sure yet. But so far, I like it well enough to go forward with it. So if you've seen The Royals, please tell me if you like that as well. A couple of times I've been watching a series and I enjoy it. And then they start doing so much devilment that I start to feel like it's poisoning my spirit. More poison than I can handle at one time. So I have to give it up. And I can name them, but I don't guess I need to. Because we each have to make our own decision about how much poison we want to pick and put into our God-given system. Amen. Thank you for watching. Please have a good day. Please vote on your preference on this video. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.